what is it about plastic surgery and facelifts? What is your sense of that whole world?
Well, if you had the ceiling falling down in your living room, would you not go and have a repair?
The whole age thing. In our industry, it's everything.
It isn't that women want to stay young. It's that the whole society makes us want to stay young. Nothing to do with us.
Of course, it's no fun getting old and sick and dying. We all know that's coming, and it's a bore.
When you get older, you build something else in your core, which goes beyond the physical because it has to.
Modeling doesn't have anything to do with self-confidence. Working off of your looks makes you pretty much the opposite of self-confident. So maybe I became beautiful once I stopped modeling.
As you grow old, you don't count anymore. For sure, my social status has diminished because I know I'm not invited to the A parties anymore. My daughter is.